ScoopOnScoop is sponsored by
Metropolitan International University. Get a bachelor's in information technology and computer science, arts and science in education, international relations, and diplomatic studies. To apply, please purchase application forms from the university or download from our website. Registration is now in progress at our main campus in Kisoro, with branches in Bara, Kampala, and Mitiana. Metropolitan International University, empowerment through knowledge creation.
Coming at you at full speed with like banging moments every 5 seconds. Now today I was floored. Most of you know this guy for sick punchlines. All his songs, he has those. He's the Ugandan Lil Wayne. Only that he'll never be a Lil Wayne, if you get what I'm saying. But this guy just killed it. He's talked about it all. Ladies and gentlemen, I bring to you Sizza Man, uncut, unedited, unscripted. It's just being him. And boy, oh boy, did I think I can throw shade. If I had people like Sizza on the show every day, it would kill. This guy was not afraid to speak his mind. Yo, Lord, get this.
You came out, you were a big hit, big deal.
Yeah.
All of a sudden, nothing.
What you happened? Know, one thing people don't understand, music, there's no shortcut in music. If you don't know how to sing, you don't know how to sing. However consistent you're going to do it. Sizza Man is not this type of person who is going to, like, I'm not doing music for anyone. I'm doing music because I can.
Because you can, but that is not the question here. The question is, what happened? For 1 minute, you are here, one song after another, another, then no Sidika. Nothing else.
Yeah, because I wanted to take everything to the next level. Right now, I have a studio.
You got a studio?
Yeah, I have a studio, Zebrakross Records off Salama Road.
Okay.
So I'm trying to do music internationally. I was doing local music, and I wasn't getting enough money.
In your own view, if you're to talk about international music and local music, who would you say has local music on the Ugandan scene?
Nobody has done international music here. This is what I'm saying. That is not international music.
That was at the BETs.
They are lying to themselves. Why do you think they are not getting their awards? Because they are not doing it to the right level.
So can you assure us that you're going to get an award this year?
They are going to follow me, trust me.
They are going to give you an
automatically
award for
doing
international
follow me.
Music.
Yeah, man.
And then about this song, Temuli Murusama,
So this song is all about common mistakes that people do. Like you ladies, we take you out for, I want to take you out for supper, and then you tell me we go for supper in the morning. What kind of crap is that?
Another thing I wanted to tell you, there's that video I've watched of you, Mwana, Kaunya Munga Kulibiza, Chari Chichi.
Those people, I think they have a lot of things to do, but they are not doing it. They are spending a lot of time on stupid things. They are the same people who take taxes from alcohol, and then they are the same people who disturb us at night.
It kind of made, and then someone called me after that video.
For sure, I'm very sorry for all my fans who watch that video. Mm-hmm. It is not going to happen again. I'm sorry, everything that happened. Yeah, it will never happen again.
So you're now concentrating on your music?
I'm concentrating on my music, and when you go around stores, you're going to notice that Sizza Man music is on movement right now.
Where did you get the money?
I'm a businessman. This is the problem. People say, Sizza has no new song this year. I'm targeting on other things.
So you have other businesses?
I'm a businessman. Let people not think that it is only music that is making me money. Eh? I'm a businessman. Right now, I'm going to clear my thing shipments from China. Eh? That is the problem. No, I do a lot of things.
Like what?
Tell
us, what are you bringing? You might be bringing.
When time comes, I will talk to the people about it. So right now, I'm still doing it for my own benefits. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, that makes sense. So this year you plan on making. You've said Bebe Cool is not an international artist. Chameleon is not an international artist.
People lie to themselves. Like
Eddie Kenzo. Banange, you talk about Eddie Kenzo not being international. Is Kenzo international?
There are things that they call, there's luck, and then there's what they call talent. You can get some luck from a dance video and then brag around
according to you.
Like, if you get an award of most gifted, talk to me and tell me I've got an award. Don't come and talk to me about getting an award from dances and what.
First
I don't want to listen to that. I'm not a dancer. If we are getting awards for dancing, I'm not a dancer, I'm a musician. And I don't care about dancers. So
okay. This is the only thing I've taken out. Eddie Kenzo, if you're watching this, there are two types of artists. There are people who are talented and then there are those gifted. According to you, he's which one?
I don't know what he is because I don't follow his music. This is not the type of music I do.
You don't understand it?
I don't understand it. I follow the music I do.
Okay.
That's it. Full stop.
What about Apas? Because you and Apas...
So this is what I'm talking about, Apas. He has nice songs, but he has no hit song.
There's
a difference between a hit song and a nice song. A hit song is whereby you even find a kid from down in the village singing, Angela, singing, Omusama. But you have never heard any kids singing about
Mariana. You have another
song? They have no hit songs. I have a lot of hit songs. Mafalanga is a hit.
Okay.
Angela is a hit. Inadidas is a hit. Taximane is a hit. Right now I have two hits on the block. People have been saying that I've not been releasing music. I have two hits. That's a hit. Last night, Nafunyo Musama. Hooks, we are talking about hooks. Can you imagine a song full of hooks, punchlines? Last night, Nafunyo Musama. Mugamba tugende kusapa. Koye rachita tujida emisana. Okay, kale dia. Asawa frikanti baleta mata. Koye waiter. Sinatum yakumata. Asawa omulete ya maji baleta masike. Koye. Over one peck scrambled.
Kati, at this point, this is when we can say Kakati.
Yeah.
Abantunga Apas, Bebatali Murusama. Because if you honestly put it like that, I think Apas, you know how Apas is. He's going to go back to his Twitter and he's going to be like, first of all, Sizza Man, you do not have talent. I'm a writer. Who writes for you?
That's what I call, I don't believe in songwriters. Why would someone write for you a song?
Successful.
Singing?
Beyonce
it is. Yeah, it is, but we are. This is Uganda, we are not in America. Let not people do things that are being done in America.
Okay.
They don't work here. When you try to do things that work in America, you're not going to get anything from
here. So which makes me ask, so you actually believe when Bebekul decided to go to Apas to write for him an entire album almost, that was stupid?
That, like a musician, you have failed already.
You have
like if you cannot write songs anymore. The moment when I reach when I cannot write my own music, I will just give up on music.
You'll let it.
Because I don't want to disturb people on their doors early in the morning. Man, I want you to write me a hit song. Why would I do that? I want people to differentiate. Like, call yourself a musician. Don't call yourself an artist if you cannot write your own music.
So there's two different parts here, artist and musician.
Yeah, so you just said that. I'm in music. I'm doing
music. I'm around there. Five artists that we should kick off the scene. Five. Ngabomu music eno art eno industry ngabo Gambia bajivemu. Five people. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Who you believe shouldn't be on the
music? What about Yimbi? Like DJ Michaels.
Thank you very much.
The problem Hilda is I don't. Man. Those people I cannot listen to their music.
Okay, Hilda Man. DJ Michael.
DJ Michael.
Helen
Lukoms. There are a lot of fake artists in Uganda.
Kadongo
I cannot even mention them. That's off the scene right now. This is what I'm saying. If you're going to bring a Kadongo Kamu song to compete it, like you're dead.
What about Geo Study? What do you think about Geo Study?
That one, like he's in the same category with the Kenzos. They sing their
the
type
dancers,
of weddings. What I don't
dancers,
do that.
Yeah.
I'm a club dancer artist.
Okay, yeah. Anything that you want to tell us at the end?
I would like to declare that all these people that have been going around lying to you that Sizza Man is off the scene, let nobody lie to you. If you believe in your artist, request for a freestyle or a live show with your favorite artist. You're going to find out that your artist is weak. Because I've been doing this and all these people who are, look at the people who are doing dancehall. They are all getting their names from my name. You hear Zizza Bafana, you hear Sizza Ras. Why I do? You cannot even create your own name and then
you're making people look stupid.
No, I'm not.
Zizza Bafana, what?
wouldn't you like you pick up a word that I have like put in the
dictionary,
and then I've already declared your argument.
Okay, anyway, that's just been my time with Sizza Man. He's throwing shade, he is not giving it out, he is dishing. And that's all the time that we had. But in case you wanted to know if Sizza Man is broke, an alcoholic, or whatever it is that you think he is, guess what?
A broke person doesn't look like me. A broke person doesn't drive a new car.
Is that Camus?
Yeah, it's a new, it's a inside when you look at it.
Inside it's
and I, what I've like declared, I'm never going to drive a car that goes off a number.
Kanamba.
At this point, I'd love to officially holler at some people given Sizza Man put them on my radar. Hey, Puss, what's up? Sizza Man just called you what now? Sizzarius or Scissorus or whatever it is that you call yourself. Holla! Let us know what you feel. As for people like Bebe Cool, Chameleon, this guy has a lot to say. I'm not even going to dig into it. There's nothing I can say anymore. It's been my time. Catch me again tomorrow. My Twitter handle, of course, is @TinaFierce1 if you want this feedback. Or you can get me on YouTube in case you missed an episode. And for all of you who keep asking, yes, at 10:30 p.m. we are on Living. We are scooping. We are Living Gossip. For now, though, I'm out. Peace.
ScoopOnScoop was sponsored by
Metropolitan International University. Get a bachelor's in information technology and computer science, arts and science in education, international relations, and diplomatic studies. To apply, please purchase application forms from the university or download from our website. Registration is now in progress at our main campus in Kisoro, with branches in Barra, Kampala, and Mitiana. Metropolitan International University, empowerment through knowledge creation.